Hey, it's Tony with the latest rock news. If you remember at the very beginning of the current global pandemic, Wonder Woman actress Gal Gadot gathered a number of her celebrity friends to record a socially distanced cover of John Lennon's Imagine. The video, featuring Jimmy Fallon, Will Ferrell, Natalie Portman, and others, was criticized for being tone-deaf and self-righteous in nature, eliciting quite a few eye rolls along the way. Ricky Gervais, the Golden Globes host known for calling out Hollywood behavior, recently told BBC Radio 5 of the video, "It's not that bad. They're probably very nice people. It was an awful rendition, but they might have been doing it for good reasons, to help these normal nobodies." He went on to question the reasoning of some of the participants, adding, "They're going, my film's coming up and I'm not on telly. I need to be in the public eye. Not all of them, but some of them. You could see it in their eye. I could cry at the beauty of my personality. I'm just so beautiful for doing this. And everyone sees that. We get it." For more on this story, head over to Loudwire.